guys, my name is Brave Tomato, and welcome to another episode of Revisiting the Islands. This time, I am on Galactic Hot Dogs Island for Revisiting the Islands. And want to know something interesting? This is going to be the final main island Revisiting the Islands episode. So we did it, guys! We finished every island on the map! Can you believe it? Oh boy, that had been a long journey. From the hit graphic novel comes zaniest Poptropica adventure yet. Hop aboard the Neon Wiener for an intergalactic voyage with Cosmo, Humphrey, and Princess Dagger. Well, I guess let's get started, shall we? So here we'll be dropped off in this very cartoony, sci-fi place thingy-majiggy. What's the matter? The cook-off is about to start and the mega dog ain't ready. Why not? I blew it. Cosmo's really sore at me. Who's Cosmo? The captain of the ship and my best bud. He's inside. So we'll go inside. And this is Fred.
Hello, human child. They call me Fred. What can I help you with?
Hello, Fred. I'm not sure, but I'll let you know. There's Cosmo. I heard you're having problems.
We're entering the cook-off and my nuclear hibachi is flat out of fuel.
Why is the cook-off so important?
With the prize money, we can afford to hunt for a map of the most rapid, fantastic treasure in the galaxy!
Wow. What do you need to power the grill?
I need a nuclear pellet for this fuel cell.
Okay, thanks for the fuel cell. And I need to get it to a nuclear pellet. So, yep. What we need to do is go all the way to the left. The intergalactic food truck cook-off is this way. Exit. Over to the left. Again, we go.
From last time, you were born evil. I don't know what kind of horrible mother I would be if I didn't raise you to be evil.
But Mom!
Nothing. We'll have no more of this. Now I've got to assume my queenly duties and stuff my face full of food truck treats.
So this is Queen Dagger and Princess Dagger. And Mom is the villain, and she's kind of like stuck with her as her mom.
Good day.
What's good about it? I don't see nothing good about it.
The intergalactic food truck cook-off for one thing?
Please. Every year these foul creatures show up with their gross grub and stink up this joint.
Not a fan.
I'm just ready to get off this rotten rock.
Who are you?
I'm Boba Flay, the permanent chief in the galaxy, the best, second to Nada.
You sure sound pretty sure of yourself.
There's nothing I can't turn into a delicious dish.
You can cook anything.
Bring me some weirdo ingredients and I'll prove it and make it worth your while.
So, yeah, as you can see here, Boba Flay is going to help us throughout the entirety of this island as we run into these, strange ingredients and somewhat. Oh, I think I remember what I have to do.
A loudspeaker! I can't resist playing around with this.
You can select any kind of, silly saying you said.
Whoa, Will the owner of a hot pink rebel blockade runner please move your vehicle? It's parked in a tow zone. I'll have to admit, this is the only good part of this island. As you can tell, this island is not exactly one of my favorites, so... Hey, someone's messing with the loudspeaker. Let's put a stop to that. Don't touch the royal loudspeaker. What's that rebellious commoner bothering you, Princess Dagger? No, go away. I don't need you useless jacks watching me all the time. Just stick the fuel cell. Stick the thing in the fuel cell. Just bothering the heck out of. Meanwhile, the jacks are pretty much bothering Princess Dagger. So, well, it gives us enough time to go over to the right, and then we'll end up right over here, and we can get into the ship. Again. So once we do that, we'll find ourselves be able to get the fuel cell what we need to do this and power the enough energy to cook. You found one! With this we'll make the best hog this contest has ever seen. This prize is as good as ours. Nothing could possibly go wrong. Everything can go wrong. And off he goes to enter the contest. But at the cook-off, things go wrong. And so, Humphrey and Cosmo are being chased off by these jacks, and they escape, dragging me off with them. So yeah, things aren't exactly looking the best right now for us. Inside the cockpit, I'm flipping switches and pressing buttons and spinning knobs like crazy. Humphrey wakes inside, and about 5 space seconds later, the engines are heating up and the ship is undocking. Another 7 seconds, and the Neon Wiener is rocketing into interstellar space, leaving behind Princess Dagger and the angry poor Funky Town mod. But now, Big Humps wants to talk. He places one of his massive paws on my shoulder. Cosmo, heart-to-heart time. You can't just be whipping Goober around and last thing we need for princesses. It's bad for business. I hang my head. I'm sorry, Humps, but she was stealing the mega dog. Humps scratches his chin. Good point, but still. We're interrupted by a silky smooth voice saying, excuse me, gentlemen. My throat goes gulp. It's evil, Princess Dagger, and she's aboard our ship. What the butt? What are you doing here? Stealing your ship, silly. I'm an evil princess, you know. I started stuttering. Oh, no. No, no, no! You can't be here! Your evil mom is gonna think she'll be kidnapped you! She'll kill us! Princess Dagger is about to respond when, bleep, 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 brace for impact, our pet robot Fred says. Smudge! I exclaim. They're trying to shoot us out of space! The princess has a sly smirk on her face. Duh, they think you kidnapped me. I search her to a pretty mean look, then I hang on tight. Impact imminent! There could not have gone more wrong! We've gotta get out of here! Humphrey, hit the gas! I'm full throttle, buddy! Something's wrong with the warp drive! Everyone's panicking. What the butt?
A wormhole? That's bad!
And so, everybody but me and Fred are dragged into this wormhole. So, yeah. Wow, that was random. Fred, what the heck happened? The crew had been scattered throughout the galaxy. I will help you search for them. Okay, so we gotta scan all these areas. Ah, Smudge, I'm in a paradox. pterodactylness and the mom won't let me leave. I'm on a green planet with a lot of water near a green star. So I'm just gonna find each of the galaxies that each of the characters are in first. Bones, I'm stuck on top of the giant mutant mushroom. Maybe I'll just take a little snoozer. I'm on a green jungle planet near a yellow star. And I gotta just find Princess Deckers. It's probably in the one with a lot of... one of the ones with a lot of planets. Nope. Okay. Maybe this one? Okay, which one has a lot of planets? Oh, this one has quite a few. This is more like a moon than a planet. I'm getting assaulted by asteroids. I'm on a dark red planet near a white star. I think the best order is to do Princess Dagger first, so... okay. White star. Dark red planet, white star. Dark red planet near a white star. Whoop, Geronimo! Okay, how do you outer space? This is not how you outer space. Okay, what other ones are there? Maybe this one? Oh, this is a dark red planet. No signal, dang it. Come on, there's gotta be more dark red planets. Okay, this is a dark red planet. Whoops, wrong planet I think I clicked on. Okay, this is a dark red planet. Okay, nope. Are there any more dark red planets? Okay, not this one. Maybe this one, though? Oh, this is a dark red planet. There it is! There she is. Oof. Meteors! Oh, that's right. This place I need the whatchamacallit, the jelly. Okay. First, I guess I'll go to Cosmo first. Okay. Which one's Cosmo's again? Okay. Okay, so it's kind of an Earth-like planet near a green star. There are three green stars. Earth-like planet near a green star. Okay. I just flew right into the sun. You realize how risky that was? Earth-like planet. Earth-like planet. Nope. It's never the first one I try. Okay, off to the map again. This one? Oh, here's an Earth-like planet. There we are. There's Cosmo. Okay, so... oh, this is the one with the platforming, guys! Woohoo! With Survival Island music playing in the background. Whoops. Oh, okay, I see. Just gotta wait for the perfect timing. Where are you? And jump. Jump up. Up, there's a hornet. Just gotta jump over the hornet. Okay, ow. Oh, perfect. There we go. Now I got seed pod. I don't think I can, like, really... Can I go further? Can I? There's a chance I could. I mean... do I need something to get, Cosmo out? Oh, wait. I do need something to get Cosmo out. Okay, gotta get... I guess I'll go back down to the ship, then, I guess. I'll take the seed pod back over to Funky Town and, see what I can do from there. Because I'm not sure how much I could go... How far I can go in the, in the place with the mushrooms. Oh boy, the place with the mushrooms. Okay, there's Funky Town. Got a seed pod. Go to the left. Over to the left. What can Boba Flay make with the seed pod? Bam. And here you are. Ah, this is one of the rarest spices in the gallery. I'll trade you this bouncy gelatin salad for it. Okay, that works. That I can do dagger then. Yep, I can do princess daggers then. And let's go all the way to the right. And then we can head on back into the ship, shall we? With in this world full that loves food and it's aliens, so okay, now let's do this and let's go back to Princess Dagger. Wait, where was it? Which star was it again? Shoot. What was it? It was always the last one I checked, right? Nope, it wasn't that one. Okay, it wasn't that one. Oh, doy. Let's go back to the map and let's just click on our planet. That would have been much easier. Whew, desolate. Okay, I gotta bring these, use the gelatin on in order to get past these areas. Oof. Okay, I can make some meteors like fall over here, so I can grab this guano. Yum. Wait, no. Ew. No. Guano is bat poop. Hey guys, hey everybody, do you like toilet humor? I hope you do. Because you're gonna get a lot of it. Okay, I'll get rid of that. Drop something. I'm trapped in this filthy cave! Break me out of here! Gee, thanks, you broke my pattern. Jump, bounce, 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 bounce. Okay, just gotta do one more round of this. Okay, thank you, but no thank you. That's not what I wanted to happen. That's not where I wanted you to land. At least gives me more room to, like, see where I could... Okay, I'll get a little bit closer to the entrance, so... I'll get a little bit closer to the entrance. So, I would really appreciate it. Thank you. Can you please, 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 please... Thank you.
Freedom! Let's get all this pathetic rock.
Okay, now we're done with that. So we can just head over back to the left and we can meet up on the ship. Come on. All the way to the left. Even more to the left. Even more to the left. And we're here. I don't have to carry this big thing of gelatin salad anymore, so I can just remove this.
I hope nothing bad happens to the others.
You were just mocking them a few minutes ago. Make a choice.
I guess I'll go over to Humphrey's planet first, because I have what I need for his planet, so...
Humphrey says that he's in this one, yellow star green. Okay, there's only two yellow stars, so...
Green planet near yellow star. Oh, what do you know? First guess. Lucky, lucky.
Okay. Hehe, gross.
Wow, didn't know that our character... who knew that our player character enjoyed toilet humor?
Okay, hope you better be wearing gloves.
You better be wearing gloves, BT.
Because you're literally touching poo right now and I don't want you to get sick. Okay, you can just go. But I don't know which direction you're supposed to go, so...
Okay, I'll just do this.
Yep, I don't think that's how it's supposed to work. Oh, okay. Hold on. What happened if I sent this to this direction? Okay, can you not send me up, straight up? Or the opposite direction? I really appreciate it.
Oh, come on. Don't you love when the physics get broken?
I do.
Not?
Come on! Stop it!
The physics not be evil right now?
Can you not send me in the opposite flippin' direction?
Okay.
There we go. I think this is how it's supposed to work. Okay. I'll take this.
Wait, what's that one connected to?
Oh, I see. I have to send this to the other direction. Okay. Jump up. Can you not send me backwards? Can you not do that? Thank you. Why did I have to be lucky the first time? Okay.
Yeah. I'm not really a big fan of toilet humor, so this is not exactly the best time for me.
So I'm not having the biggest blast right now.
How do you...
Okay, that's not how you do that. That's not how you... platform. Nope, that's not how you platform either.
Okay. I can do this. Come on.
Thank you.
Yunk. Okay. If I send this way, it would just send me right into that one. If I send it this way, then it would send me right back to where it was, right?
I don't think this is how it's supposed to work. Come on. I could cheat. I mean, if the physics are buggy. I'll take that. I got the ingredients, so I'm good. We can head on over to the right. And then we'll end up right over here. Oh boy. Fertilizer. Come on. Hopefully the... Okay, so far so good. Just gotta move you back over. Bam. Okay, no. Up we go. Okay, no. No? Okay. That way, thank you. Now I can go back up here. The jump and jump. Oh, you're blocking the way. Seems like you're blocking the way. Oh, I see. I have to point the mushroom the other way first. Okay, come on. There we go. Just... And now you're gonna be glitchy. Okay. Okay, I've returned. So... Luckily, at least I know how to do this. Now, so... Can you please? Thank you. Nah, that's not how you're supposed to physics. Okay, jump up. No, that's not how you physics. Physics! Can you please cooperate, physics? 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 Thank you. Okay, I'm gonna do this. Come on, get me up there. Thank you. Okay, no? Okay. Just drop you down here. Jump up. Jump up. Jump up, please. Thank you. Okay. Over here. There's some more mushrooms, I guess. There we go. Jump up. And up. Can you please take me up? Okay, at least not up there. I already went up there. Okay. Up and up. And here we are. Okay, now I just gotta do this. I swear, if it drops me all the way back down there, I swear. And all that is good. Okay, thank you. Thank goodness you found me. Help me get out of here. That was easy. You're supposed to be the big guy. Whew. Freedom. I'll see you back at the ship. Okay. Now that we've now found another person. Okay, can you not? Thank you. Okay, please. Please, enough. I've had enough of these flippin' mushrooms. Just let me finish this island, and we can be on our happy little merry way. Without any more troubles. Without any more issues. Thank you. Okay, so now that I've gotten out of there, just jump me down here. And then move me over and we can get into the ship. But first I'm gonna stop by Funky Town. You know, I realize that whenever we stop by Funky Town, this most wanted ship is like just lingering around here. So it's like this ship is like wanted by Queen Dagger and her minions, so it's like, come on. They're not gonna notice that the most wanted ship in the galaxy right now was just sitting right there with the princess inside of it. Huh. Who knew that things like that could easily go unnoticed? Yep, it's just another Wednesday here. And here is a fruit. It's incredible. The maxwell fruit is very rare. I'll trade you an extra jumble of egg for it. Yep, that's what I needed to get Cosmo out of there. So, thank goodness I decided not to go ahead and, wait, why am I still holding on to the poo? Get that out of my hands! You better wash your hands after this, BT. So, we can head on over to the right. And we can head back over to Cosmo's planet. Oops, come on. And now we can enter here and talk with Fred again, yada yada yada. We can get let us get to Cosmo already. Here he is. Now just climb up on top of those dinosaurs again with the Survival Island music in the background. Okay, now let's just wait for one of those dinosaurs to stop by. And aboard. Over. And wait for it. Oh, that's right. You're up there, and I have to jump over the hornet to get to you. Okay. Jump on it. Jump over. And oh shoot. Okay. Guess I worse at this than I remember. Jump on you. And we're off to adventure, I guess. Wait a second. Am I weighing the dinosaur down? Something, because I'm pretty sure would I have made that jump, been able to make that jump? I'm pretty sure I would have, but okay, I'm gonna practice jumping on you then, so. Jump. Okay, we're good. Jump. Jump over you. Duck under you. And then quickly leap off. There we go. Now we just gotta get up to the nest where Cosmo is. After this advertisement. Up and up we go. Where it will stop, nobody knows. Okay, so I see. Oh, I see. Gotta wait for a one going left to stop by. Jump over you, and no, 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 there. That's how you do it. Jump up. These infinite supply of dinosaurs. Aw, that one's actually kind of cute. Oof, she won't let me leave this nest. She must think I'm her baby or something. Okay, now we can use the distraction egg right here. Yoo-hoo! Thanks, you saved my butt. I'll see you back at the ship. Aw, but this, I'll have to admit, this little baby one is kind of adorable. Okay, so anyways, we can go over and go back over to the Neon Wiener so we can get on to finding this supposed treasure they mentioned-ish? Or get away from Dagger's minions, I believe. Okay. Either way works. Well, we're all back together. Now we can look for that treasure map. If only we knew where it was. You know, maybe it was because the vines cut off too much oxygen into my brain, but I thought I had a bit of a vision headed towards that wormhole. A vision. Me too. I thought it was just behind the trauma of nearly being squashed by asteroids, but I could have sworn I saw a glimpse of the map's location. So, maybe being molecularly disassembled and beaming across the galaxy was the stroke of luck we needed. Well, what do you know? As my body was vaporized and beamed light years across the galaxy, I could see as clear as day, the map is somewhere near a red star. Okay, anything weird around here? Nope. Not in this one. Maybe this one that's really distant from the others. Okay. Red planet, that's... never mind. Here it is. Now we know exactly where that is. Time for a little Flappy Bird. Okay. I'm pretty sure I only have one more hit before I have to start over. So I gotta try my best here to not perish. Come on. There it is! Hello, creepy pirate ship! Ooh, spooky darkness. Boo! Okay. Welcome to the maze of darkness! Everlasting darkness is within this maze. Okay, thanks for building up to something. Gotta pull this lever down. And just gotta go back up here and... Gah! A hand! Never would have thought. Hello there, monster. Okay, jumping down. Jumping over. Up, oh, there's one piece. Of this map thing. Can I grab it? Thank you. Okay. This looks like a piece of the hidden map of the sphere. I bet there are more hidden around here. So I guess I have to go through different places. There's the monster. Because I haven't unlocked every single, thing yet. I'm pretty sure one's in one of these crates that are back here. I haven't played the sign in a long time, so had a hard time remembering that. So I just need one more third, and that's right at the end of the maze. So... let's go back over, and... down, and to the left. Spook Central over here. Okay, gotta use that lever up here to get to you. Just gotta make my way over to the right again. And jump up, and up, and up again. There's the last piece of the map that's here.
There is no treasure. There is only evil.
What did he mean by evil? I found all the pieces. I should get back to the ship. Well, our player character is never gonna find out. That's their problem. Because at the time of this island's release, we found about the whole plot twist with Omegon, like threatening to take over all of Poptropica. So we have our own overlord wannabe issues back at home. I knew you could do it. Warning, numerous unidentified vehicles and interdepts, of course. Ah, smudge, the queen must have found us. You're doomed. I'm going down with my ship. Jingo, what if you press that button? Time to push the big red button. Here we go. I hope the queen is hungry. I'm looking at the mirror and I can't believe it. It's a full-fledged, top-notch intergalactic wiener parade. Hot dogs fill the skies, ships smash, crash, and bash into each other. Mrs. Steiger had agreed to arrange a super smooth getaway with 10,000 wieners flying up the highway and the gas, and we skipped in flirting, floating hot dogs. We made it! So that's what the red button does. And that's the end of Galactic Hot Dogs Island. Bless. Ready, crew? Time for our next adventure. Congratulations, you have completed this island. Are you ready? You're never going to see what happens next, unless you want to buy the book. Yeah. Okay, so... with that, we've officially finished all of the islands that are showcased on the map! Would you look at that! All these installments are revisiting the island from beginning to end. All of the main islands are now in video form on my page. And narrated too. So, that's awesome! Yes! We did it, guys! Whew. Okay, guys. Now that the Revisiting the Island series for the main island is done, I still have a few islands up my sleeve that I wanted to do. I just clicked on a random, non-sound updated island to show you what I mean. So... now we'll just, go into the map, inventory I mean, and just grab into the store items. There you go. So, from now on, what I'm going to be doing is two more Revisiting the Islands episodes. One of the episodes is going to be a joint episode, and the other episode is going to be the grand finale. And I'm sure that will be a lot of fun to you guys. So... the next episode of Revisiting the Islands will actually be the aforementioned double feature. First, I'm going to be doing the Earth Day Don't Be an Energy Hog mini quest. It's just a quick mini game, so that wouldn't really be good for one whole video, so I decided to just make it. I'm joining it with another mini quest, which is much shorter. Where is it? Because I know it's in here somewhere. Where is it? Hello? Are you in there? Where is it? Here it is. The second half of this video will be Dr. Hare's Secret Lab. So yeah, we're going to be doing two mini quests, one episode of Revisiting the Islands. So then, ladies and gentlemen, stay tuned for the next installment of Revisiting the Islands, the Earth Day Don't Be an Energy Hog, and Dr. Hare's Secret Lab. BT out.